And that's why they are poor. People who have made it, like Aliko Dangote, like the late Jenna Kaume, like Chris Kirubi and others. These are people who have failed so many times, but they kept on waking up, rising up, and starting a new thing. We are told, when you climb a mountain and you are at the top, and realize that this is the wrong mountain I've climbed, please learn to come down and look for another mountain and start climbing. And that is in business, like for those guys who have done network marketing like yourselves. Many of you, when you got into one by somebody like Linus, I had worshipped him. And then you fail. Don't blame Linus. You should say thank you to Linus. Why? Because you are learning how to lose. Because if you don't lose, you will never make it. It's only people who will have shock absorbers for failing who will make it in life. But always, like I quote Martin Luther Jr. King, he kept on saying that if you fail now, don't remain there for long. Immediate, rise up and fly. If you can't fly, run. And if you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl. And if you can't crawl, keep facing forward. Whatever happens, never look backwards. Are we together?